It's such a nice tradition to have family around during the holidays.
Yeah, me too, especially with the foods you guys make. It tastes really good.
Well, we try to make this a great Christmas dinner for every one of us. Even though it's not Christmas yet, it's only a couple days away. Which reminds me, what do you want for Christmas?
Oh, nothing. Except for one thing. Is you.
Aww, how sweet of you to say.
Delivery.
Yes.
Let me just confirm your order. 3 plain, 2 pepperoni, 2 veggie, and 2 sausage and onions.
Right.
That will be $122.50.
Right, Dave.
Coming.
Keep the change.
And here are your pizzas.
Say, is the pizza here already?
Pizza's here.
All right!
So, Connor, is there anything you want for Christmas?
Well, I could use a new football.
Wait, what? Connor, you've never told me you watch sports.
Huh? You watch sports?
I am a 49ers fan.
Really? That's cool. We all can agree with that.
Yeah. He even has a Debo Samuel jersey in his closet.
Do we have any extra chairs?
Yes, Dave. They're over by the Christmas tree.
Look at Connor and Rebecca, all happy enjoying their family dinner. I don't understand why we're after him. And how did you know where he lives? I had to find the car he drives, silly. And remember last winter when their squad won the Mud Bowl? Yeah, I do. I'm still very upset about that. Until I found a plan. And what is your plan? The plan is, I'm going to get rid of Connor and Rebecca once and for all. Wait a second, I thought you were after Andrew Orozco and his friends, along with Isabella. Nah, I'm over them. It's my time to start getting rid of someone my own size.
Well, I must say, it's really nice having you two here.
Why, you're very welcome.
You're welcome to visit us anytime.
Oh, we will.
Happy holidays. All right, Connor and Rebecca, it's time for bed.
Now?
But we were gonna watch a Christmas movie.
Look, I know you two are excited for Christmas movies, but for now, it's bedtime. It's a school night.
Yes, Dad.
And I've got to start getting ready for work tomorrow. Great.
Last day of school before Christmas vacation, guys.
Great. Nothing like starting off the day with Mrs. Alpine.
Connor, hey. You've only got to deal with her for one day, and then it's vacation.
Right. How bad can it be?
May I ask why Connor hates school so much?
He doesn't like the way the teachers act.
Yeah, just watch. When we walk into homeroom, she's going to surprise us with a pop quiz.
No, she won't.
Yeah, what makes you say that, Connor?
You may not know Mrs. Alpine like I do. She's evil, that's what. She can't stop yelling at me all the time.
Connor, Mrs. Alpine is a really nice teacher, and you know that.
Yeah, well, she may be nice to you, but to me, she isn't. I still have no idea why the woman hates me for some reason.
I have a little Christmas present for you, people. I've decided not to give you any homework during vacation. I'm sure that at some point, we'll think of something nice that you can do for me.
When is a Christmas present not a Christmas present?
Oh, that reminds me of something. Charlotte, what do you want for Christmas?
Why are you asking me? You and I hate each other, remember?
Yeah, but I figured, why not ask?
Nothing. I want nothing for Christmas. I'm perfect just the way I am.
Oh, really? Are you sure you don't want another A+? You know, you're always bragging about how smart you are.
Shut up,
Connor. Charlotte, enough.
Now where was I? I know. You guys are going to do a writing assignment before you leave.
Ugh.
Seriously.
Do we have to?
Yes, this will be your exit ticket. You guys are going to be writing about what you have learned during the first half of the school year. If it's not finished, then it becomes homework.
Yep, I knew it. I knew she was gonna hand out some work for us to do.
I just gotta get through it.
All right, everyone. I got all your worksheets. You can now go home. Enjoy your Christmas.
Boy, am I glad that's over. I can't wait for Christmas break to start.
Me too. I can't wait to go skiing with my parents.
Yeah, that's what my grandpa is always telling me. I just never really listened to him.
Because we got more Christmas music coming your way. You are listening to Soft Rock 98.9. Up next is a Christmas song I think all of you might enjoy. It is called Christmas Tree Farm by Taylor Swift.
I like Taylor Swift.
Yeah, I know. You told me that.
Whose car is that? No idea. I don't believe it. It's Connor and Rebecca. Perfect. So when are we gonna end them? We'll wait until it's nighttime, depending if they're home alone. Because we do not want their parents to know that. It's my mother. Hi, Mom.
Raven. Where are you at?
Oh, I'm at my friend's house right now. We're just hanging out.
Okay, be home in 10 minutes. Or else.
Yeah, Mom, I know. Sorry, Kenward. I gotta get going. Remember our plan. It's snowing again. Too bad I didn't bring my gloves.
Don't you just love snowy days, Rebecca?
You bet I do. I just love drinking hot chocolate during snowy days.
Me too. Starbucks has great recipes for hot chocolate, even though we can't come up with our own.
That's okay. My parents don't make their own recipes either.
Hey, Connor and Rebecca. How was school?
It was pretty good, now that I'm officially on winter break.
And what about you, Rebecca?
Oh, it was good.
Say, how come it's snowing again?
I don't know, hun. Must be some pretty bad weather.
Well, I like it. So, is there anything we're going to be doing this winter?
Sadly, no, because I have to work. And your dad has to work too.
Aw, that's a shame.
Yeah, except for visiting families and stuff like that.
Tell you what, let's cross that bridge when we come to it. And then maybe we can go to a 49ers game.
Ooh, which one?
I don't know, but like I said, we'll cross that bridge when we come to it.
Ha 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 ha. This video is so funny.
Raven. We'll be gone for a while. Do not leave the house while we are gone.
Got it, Mom.
Leave the house? Who said anything about leaving the... Ah. That gives me an idea. Perfect. They're gone. Where is Kenward? He should be here right now. Sorry, Raven. I had to wait for my parents to leave the house. It's okay. We still have time to discuss our plan.
Say, do you hear music?
I wonder where it's coming from.
I don't know, but that music could mean that trouble is approaching.
Trouble? We should lock up the...
No, that won't be necessary. I've got something else.
What?
Remember in Home Alone where Kevin plays a movie clip to scare off Marv?
Let me guess. You're gonna scare them off?
Exactly.
Angels with Filthy Souls. I just hope it works.
Alright, Kenward, let's go get them.
Leave it on the doorstep and get the hell out of here.
Alright, Johnny, but what about my money?
What money?
AC said you had some dough for me.
Wait, I thought you said no one was home.
How much do I owe you?
I did.
AC said
I don't remember seeing those two men inside their house.
Too bad AC ain't in charge no more.
What do you mean?
He's upstairs taking a bath. He'll call you when he gets out. Hey!
I tell you what I'm gonna give you, Snakes.
Snakes?
I'm gonna give you to the count of ten to get your ugly, yellow, no good keister off my property.
Before I pump your guts full of lead.
All right, Johnny, I'm sorry. I'm going.
One, two, ten.
Keep the change, you filthy animal.
I'm not doing that again. No, we have to. We'll do it first thing tomorrow morning. You think so, Raven? Yeah, because most people are usually gone for work in the morning.
Ah, what a beautiful day. The sun is shining, the birds are chirping, the grass is green. I don't really know the rest. Also, my parents are gone for work.
Good morning, Connor. What's got you so hyped up this morning?
Rebecca, it's winter vacation. Also, I don't have to deal with teachers screaming at me anymore.
Well, I kinda miss school. Know what I mean?
No.
Hee hee. Oh, Connor. You're so funny.
I mean it, Rebecca.
Oh.
Say, are there any more Christmas movies to watch?
Home Alone?
Oh, you like that movie?
Are you kidding? It's the best Christmas movie ever.
Well, what are we waiting for? Let's go watch it.
Here comes my favorite part.
Man, I wish I could do traps like that.
That would be dangerous.
Which is why I'm going to do it. I'm going to make sure the burglars don't come in our house.
How do you know there were burglars coming?
Because there was music? I could feel it. I want to make sure those two burglars get a taste of their own medicine.
I still don't think it's a good idea.
Feel the burn. Just in case. They're gonna thank me later. There. I think that should do it.
Good. Hope it keeps them out. I still didn't like the idea of how you put traps around the house.
Trust me, when they get in, they're in for a nasty surprise.
Alright, Kenward, I have another plan. I'll do the front door, you do the back door. You ready? Oh, I so can't wait to... we can't wait to get rid of that brat and his girlfriend. That's the spirit. You two are so dead. Jeez. How did they know we were coming? You okay, Raven?
Yeah, I'm totally fine.
Just go get that brat. Jeez. You don't have to get all smart with me. I'm coming in. You two are so dead.
What's the matter, you two? Afraid to come in?
I'm scared.
It's okay, Rebecca. I got you. Everything's going to be all right.
Coast is clear. Seriously, I am going to kill these two. Oh, who puts Legos and Christmas ornaments on the floor? I swear, this house looks like trash. I need to use the bathroom.
Quick, in my room.
You. Did something just die in there? I'm flushing that.
OMG. What did you put in the toilet?
Flammable liquid.
Smart thinking, Connor.
I'm only doing this to save the two of us.
Ooh. Soda. Don't mind if I do. Oh. My face. This isn't over yet, guys. Huh? What was that? Quiet. I'll get you two for this.
Okay, loser.
Turn it off. Turn that Miley Cyrus music off right now.
Connor, turn it off. You're doing too much.
Okay, Rebecca.
Oh no.
Gotcha.
See ya.
Oh. Sorry, Kenward. I wasn't expecting that. Oh, that's all right. Who in the world would put a sewer hole in their bedroom? I have no idea. Why are you bald? I was sneaking through the back door, and when I got in, I got burned. So that's why I'm bald. And how come you're covered in ink? I was using the bathroom. When I flushed the toilet exploded and I got covered in ink. I hate them so much. Let's go get them.
Oh no. We're really scared.
It's too late for you two. We're gonna get you.
Okay, come and get us. Let's go, Rebecca.
Oh. My eye. It hurts so bad. Don't worry, Kenward. I'll get them for you.
What is going on? Oh gosh.
Well, if it isn't Connor and Rebecca, the cute and lovely couple.
Okay, this is strange. How do you know my name?
Shut it. I'm here to get revenge on you too.
Please don't hurt me.
Shut it, sissy. I will hurt you if you don't shut your mouth.
Why do you want to get revenge on us?
Remember how your team beat us in the mud bowl?
Yeah, I remember.
Well, now you know how I feel right now. Because in a couple minutes, you two are going to die.
No.
You can't be serious.
Tell you what, if you two don't want to die, you'll have to do something for me.
Okay, like what?
Drinking hot sauce.
No, not hot sauce.
Please, anything else but that. You're so crazy.
Indeed I am.
Kenward.
Got the hot sauce. Alright Connor, time to drink some hot sauce.
I don't want to.
Drink it. Unless you want to die.
Fine. No more.
All right, princess, now's your turn.
Oh, 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 oh. I don't like hot sauce.
I don't care.
Yeah. And also, stop setting traps around the house. You almost killed us. Now you know how it feels to lose a mud bowl.
Okay, we get it. Can we go now?
Yeah. Kenward, untie them.
Psych.
We were just kidding. And now, it is time for you two to die. Any last words?
Come on, let's get you two out of here.
Say, how come your faces are red?
Oh, those two fed us hot sauce. Oh my gosh. Thank goodness you two are all right.
Yeah, I know. Those buttheads.
Wait a minute. Who are you two?
Andrew Roscoe?
Lucy Nickel?
But how did you two find us?
We heard you two scream for help. So we decided to come rescue you. Ah, good.
I thought you two would never show up. So what's gonna happen to those two?
Oh, we called the police. They're on their way.
They're never gonna harm you again.
Aw, thanks, guys.
You're welcome. Now let's get out of here.
Hey, look! Our red skin is gone.
Probably because we were standing out in the cold for a couple minutes.
Just wait until I tell your parents about this.
Thanks once again for taking these criminals out of the house.
You're welcome. There is a lot of greenery going on around here. We want to make sure everyone is safe.
You two kids have a nice Christmas. We'll make sure nothing like that happens again.
See ya.
Anyways, me and Lucy have to get going. I've got to start coming up with ideas for YouTube videos.
Okay, peace out, sauerkraut.
See ya.
Are you two okay?
Yeah, why?
I just saw the police leave. Anything okay?
Well, it's a long story, but to make it short, we've been kidnapped.
What?
But no worries, we're all right. Andrew and Lucy came to rescue us and we were not hurt.
But I'm worried about you too. How come you two didn't call me?
It was too late. I mean, we set traps all around the house to make sure they wouldn't get anywhere near us. We were too busy laughing at them. We didn't know.
Well, at least the presents are still here.
They didn't steal anything, Mom.
Well, they might have. You just don't see things at first, Connor.
We're sorry, Mom. We'll be responsible next time, we promise.
Okay, but next time, you two got to start being careful around here. There are a lot of burglars out there. I'm afraid I can't let you two stay home anymore.
Even at work?
No, just when we go places.
Jeez, why does she have to be sensitive?
Merry Christmas!
Well, I think that's all the presents.
Yep. Time to start decorating for Valentine's Day.
Wait, can I say something to Connor first?
Connor, even though you're an annoying little twerp, I'm still glad you're okay.
Thanks, Patrick.
Yeah, because if it weren't for you, Christmas wouldn't be the same anymore.
Thanks, everyone. I knew I could count on all of you.
But I do want to ask, how did you two survive the kidnapping situation?
Andrew Roscoe and his girlfriend came to rescue us, and those two kidnappers fed us hot sauce.
What? I can't believe it.
Who's Andrew Roscoe?
He's a YouTuber I watch.
Oh.
Anyways, I like you no matter what. Even though I didn't always care about you. It's Christmas, and I wanted to deliver this speech to you.
Thanks, Patrick. You're a real true brother.
I'm sorry, that was too beautiful. How very nice of you to deliver that speech, Patrick.
Of course. That's what Christmas is all about, isn't it?
Well, I guess it is.
All right, everyone, gather in.
This was, by far, the best Christmas ever. Like Patrick said, Christmas is about spreading love to people who need it. We also went to that Niners game. They took on the Steelers. Sadly, they lost on a score of 31-28, but hey, you've got to give props to where they're due. Defense played heck of a game, they fought till the very end, and that's what football games are all about. Fighting till the very end.
Great. A 2-month sentence in prison. Well, I might as well make the best of it. Hey, at least we're cellmates, right? Don't talk to me, Raven. Hey, don't give me that. What's your problem anyway?
This is all your fault, Raven. You got us into this mess.
Silence, inmates. Go to sleep.
Yeah, whatever.
Santa, tell me if you're really there. Don't make me fall in love again if you won't be here next year. Santa, tell me if he really cares. Cause I can't give it all away if he won't be here next year. Feeling Christmas all around and trying to play.
Merry Christmas, you filthy animal. And a Happy New Year.